drive straight back here. All right. If he keeps that leg in, great. I'm going to literally turn toward this way. Most of the times, guys will bail. Guys will literally bail. They start bailing, they're not going to go two hands to the head. Rotate out. All right. What this does is put them in a panic situation. Okay. Puts them in a panic situation. Okay. It makes them make a decision. And he said, we're trying to stay on, the board gets people. Okay. As I sit here, he's taking tight. All right. I'm going to reach back, catch the head. When I get here, I pressure into him here, with my feet. Yeah, he might try to kick my feet out. That's fine. Go ahead and check your feet. Here. Use my hand. Yes, here. Use my free hand to post. All right. If I pick a side, I might come two hands to the head here, okay? Rotate, 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 all right? This will cause this guy to panic. So I've been wrestling for a long time now. Anytime a guy does that to me, I still panic, all right? I don't want to be on my back. Fish out of water, okay? If he pushes back into me, I'm going to freak out, okay? I have a leg or don't have a leg, he scoots away from me here, so he tips out. I'm in a rough spot here. I'm gonna try to throw a leg out. I'm gonna try to scoot. Then he picks a side, hips turn, hands on my head. I'm gonna try to get to my belly. Oh, look, he caught my arm. Here.